Securing gas cylinders on the vehicle should be done against the headboard. You've got your yellow frame there with anchor points in it for securing your straps on. Place your lower strap in first and tighten that up, then a second strap around the top. That way your small cylinders are held into your big ones, and your big ones just takes up any slack, and that's secure. Stow away any loose ends, and then you're ready.